Still on set. We haven't really started yet, so. She's saying good morning. And I'll check back in with you in a few. Some flowers in the room, I'll make sure I leave the door unlocked. Now I'm on the way, I swear I won't be late. I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been dreaming about it, and I'm what you want. So stop thinking about it. But can we just talk? Can we just talk? No copyright issues. Hey, I guess I'm gonna do a quick check-in right now because I've been vlogging, but I haven't edited that video just yet to get it up. So now this is a go in between. It's gonna probably get you out of order a little bit, but I just felt like recording right now. I'm at the laundromat. It's Saturday, and I don't know. I just felt like talking. Got up this morning, of course, here I am, and oh, I got on overalls. It's January, believe it or not, but I'm in Florida, so it's like 65 degrees, so it's a beautiful day. The window's down, so yeah, it's nice. I had plans to go to a huge annual rummage sale, and it's, what is it called? I'm in a group. With GroupMe and a bunch of ladies, and we plan events and stuff, and that was one of the events for today, and I didn't make it, but you know, but I got up and I did my food shopping, got that out of the way, got everything on the list except for BB's training pads, only because I want to go to Ollie's. I think they have a better deal, and I want to get some more compression socks. Those are good for people that travel a lot, drive a lot, or even fly and flight a lot. You know, when you're sitting or just standing a lot, restaurant cooks or whatever, if you're standing a lot, CNAs or whatever, nurses, compression socks are essential. So I need me another pair. Mine disappeared. I don't know where they went. Maybe my son and his family took them when they left, but I cannot find. I bought him a pair for Christmas. I bought my daughter a pair for Christmas because she's a mail carrier. She has a pair because she's on her feet all the time walking, you know, delivering mail. My son works in hospitality. So he stands a lot. He cooks a lot. So I bought him a pair for Christmas. And I bought me a pair because I drive all day. And now I got to go back and get another pair. Hopefully they still have them. But yeah, that's what I did so far. Food shopping. Now I'm doing laundry. And I made me a nice breakfast. It was a egg white spinach and cheese omelet with turkey bacon. You'll see that in the vlog. I just haven't edited it yet, but you'll see it in the vlog. And I think that's about it so far. I finished my book. I told you I'm in the book club. So Tuesdays with Maury, that's the book I read. It's a quick read. I read it in about 3 days. If I could have read it quicker than that, but I finished it. And we don't meet up until February. So I just read what I have on my other tablet. And her name is, the author is Brianna Morgan, I think. I'm reading one of her books. Or Brianna Morgan or something. I purchased that through Amazon Kindle. I got it for like, if you get it on your Kindle, it's more affordable. It's only 99 cents. So I, you know, that's a good book. That's an adult rated book, the one I'm reading. So I'll probably start up on that tonight and finish it because I'm like halfway through it. But yeah, I guess that's pretty much all I have to talk about right now. I didn't go to the gym this morning, of course, because I just told you what I did. That doesn't mean I won't go. I might go tonight. I used to go Sundays afternoon. So, you know, I might take the day off. I didn't go last night because I worked. And I didn't go yesterday, which was Friday, because I went and, you know, got my nails filled and done. I need to get a pedicure. That's what I need to do, for real, for real. I've been putting that off, but I get it done. And yeah, that's pretty much all I've done so far. You see the hair is in the go between. Yeah, it is really growing. Well, I don't know. I was gonna put in some before shots or videos of my hair, how long it's grown when it was bleached. This is all my puff, believe it or not. I'm happy with it. You know, I haven't colored it. As you can see the gray streak coming back. People's like, what you're not gonna color your hair? I'm like, I'm in between decisions on that, because I colored it once, honey blonde, and it turned out like a, I don't know, like a purple color or something. It was a light, when I was in the sun, you can see it, and it didn't do too much for this, and I don't want to go all the way black. I really don't, because I like my highlights. I like my color in my hair, and then I don't want to bleach the roots of it, because I got a lot of new growth, so that's a lot of bleaching. So I don't know, I don't know what to do. Maybe I'll do a light brown. Maybe it'll complement it a little bit better. I'm thinking. But, yeah. That's, I guess that's my check-in. I'm washing clothes. I'm trying to think of what I have planned. I told you I got to work in the morning, which is Sunday. I work every Sunday for a few hours. I did my food shopping. I'm still doing the same routine when it comes to fitness. I was doing 6 days a week. So I'm thinking, I didn't go yesterday. I didn't go today. Monday was Martin Luther King holiday. So I didn't go Monday. So I did Sunday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. I did 4 days. I took off Friday and today. I'm still iffy about today. I might go. So I did 4 days. So, you know, I said I was going to tone it down a little bit, because I was doing 6 days a week. But then again, I might work out at home tonight. I need to invest in me another mat, a thicker mat. I have a yoga mat already, but it's kind of on the thin side, and I have a hardwood floor. So I think I'm going to, and I priced one on Amazon last night. So I don't know. I want to purchase a thicker exercise mat. And I also want an Instapot and a rice cooker. I'm not good at cooking rice. I used to be. But I want a rice cooker and I want an Instapot. And I priced the Instapot at Walmart. I thought they were more expensive than what they were. I'm like, dang, I can get this today. But then I said, you know what? I talked myself out of it, because I'm like, what am I going to cook in it? Cabbage doesn't take that long to cook, because for my meal prep for this week, I'm going to baste the whole turkey. I'm going to roast the whole turkey that I've had in my freezer, and I'm gonna cook the cabbage and bacon and my cabbage recipe. I have a craving or taste for cabbage, and it's low in calorie. You know, it's one of my favorites. I like that better than I like collard greens. So I'm gonna do cabbage and turkey. And as far as the starch, I don't know. I forgot about the sweet potato. I wanted some quinoa, but you'll see in my vlog, I couldn't find the quinoa at, not the quinoa that I wanted, at Walmart. So I need to make a trip to Trader Joe's and get some more nut butter and some quinoa and some more celery, I think. Because for my go-to grab-and-go snack, I'm going to do some ants on the log, which is celery stalks cut, you know, maybe in half with some good peanut butter and some fresh raisins you put on top. And you just put them in a nice storage container. And when I come home and I'm hungry, I can grab one of those for a quick snack. Okay, right here my video started acting a little bit funky. But thanks for being here. You will see me in my next video, my next vlog. Like on my vlogs help me understand what kind of content you want me to record and bring to you as a vlogger. Countess Forever is a woman over 40, but not over 50, mature, 2 adult children and 8 grandchildren, and enjoys vlogging. She's employed, 2 jobs that pay her. She's God-fearing, and she enjoys your company. And she, you know, she's just a cool-ass woman, basically. So, yeah.